Hey, Drew.
Hey.
Sami, not now.
No.
Don't start.
Hey, you need to hear this, all right? Because I don't know what's going on with you lately. What was that? You couldn't beat Seth Rollins one-on-one, so you gotta headbutt him when he's not ready?
Mate, you're not listening out there. He's clearly got something against me, and you don't even understand what I'm going through. How could you understand what I'm going through?
I don't understand what you're going through. Guess what, Drew? You're not the only one around here who's had disappointments, okay? What, you lost the Universal Championship against Roman Reigns in front of your family? Guess what? So did I. You came up a few seconds short of beating Seth Rollins for the World Heavyweight Championship. Guess what? So did I. Every disappointment you've had in your career, I have had the same times 10. But the difference is when I fall down, I dust myself off, I pick myself up, and I keep moving forward because I know the end game for me is becoming World Heavyweight Champion. Drew, you've already been world champion twice. Look at you. You're 6'6", you're 300 pounds of pure muscle. You've got everything going for yourself. And you're acting like a spoiled little brat. You're better than that.
You know what? Maybe you've got a few points. Maybe I need to take your advice, Seth's advice, my own advice, and start working my way back up the ladder. I'm going to go to Adam Pearce right now, and I'm going to get myself a match for next week. With you.
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.